that son of a bitch killed me from back there.
Yeah, we saw him. He kind of retreated back in.
I'm gonna leave a OP. I'm gonna leave an OP over here just in case if he gets high. No, I don't think you're doing.
I'm a medic.
Oh, there we go.
I can figure out where you guys are at.
All right. no food, man. The front that we're pushing is kind of difficult, but I mean, I think we got a bit of cover if they're inside.
Yo, Nate. Ooh, he got you. Okay, you're good.
Alright, Neo, pee up.
No, you're really far away. I'm trying to follow N over here. I'll wait for you guys though.
god, he's dead!
Go, I'll try to get OP closer. Let's try to get into that barn.
Copy. That's why you're not there anymore.
Yeah, sorry, BB.
Oh, customs.
Oh god, we're losing customs. We're getting pushed back to customs, so we're gonna have to.
I can go to that barn and try to lock it down. Pushed way back. nice getting artillery down here.
Build them nodes. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm not commander. Fuck that shit.
Hey, Ugly, you're not playing commander anymore?
Hell no!
You were doing good, man. You were doing good.
Dude, I got forced into it last time, alright? I'm not getting forced into it again.
Even if you were forced, you were kicking ass. I won't lie.
I mean, I know. No, I'm okay. I'm okay at it.
Nah, you were pretty good.
There's still a lot of things I don't know.
That's fine. I mean, you gotta practice somehow.
I just gotta. You know what I need to get better at is just calling people noobs, and then that usually gets them to do what I want. You know? Nah, man. Somebody else. Somebody else. Because I don't get to shoot stuff, and I don't get to, like.
I'll do it.
Oh, what a Chad.
Yeah, oh, yeah. That's what we're fighting for.
Yeah, you know, the other thing too is, like, you don't really rank up very much when you're commander. If anybody has an engineer in the squad, check that Gary I just put up. There's supplies there. You can get two nodes down. You guys need that Gary up ASAP right there. Right on that blue line, blue neutral line. I just ran over, I'm sorry. Commander, can you drop one more supply on my mark there, D7?
Yes, sir. The C mark, correct?
D7.
Oh, gotcha. I see it. Yeah.
Yeah, right there. I got the supply truck stuck, and I don't know. I failed getting that stuff out, so I just bailed on it.
Yeah, I'll throw another one.
I think somebody got it. Wow, who's that, Chad? Fuck. I'm gonna commend you.
Is there any tank on my ping? On my marker G? Can we get a tiger in the middle?
When I get enough supplies, sure. Actually, I'll just generate some. Okay, tiger middle.
Tiger middle.
Inbound placement.
You gotta move something. You gotta move something there.
Alright, try now.
Invalid placement. Oh, yeah, invalid.
Try and move it and move it back. Put it on another spawn and then put it back down there. Sometimes it bugs out like that. Not all the time, though.
Don't. Spawn the south, please.
Alright, I can spawn it now and then. You're cool with that?
Yes, sir.
Kicks isn't in the server, exclamation point admin to get a hold of an admin to kick him.
Too many garrisons. Oh, never mind.
So,
you don't really need to spawn them top of the map. No one's gonna be there.
Yeah, buddy. So you removed one of mine, and I think mine was the one that was right above Drowned Fields. And so you can take out the ones that are up north. Like,
we don't need them.
But oh, that's around... it. Someone else command. I'm done with this shit.
No, you're doing a good job.
It's fine. I'm just... Yeah, you're doing all good. You're doing all, it's all good, Donnie.
Yeah.
But, like, you see where the objectives are that they have to take, especially when it's on that. It's best to have, like, three Garys around it on on the back side, on the north side, and somewhere else. As like, I use them as antennas. So if they go red, that means you know people are near. And if the squad leads are smart, they put their OTs in between those points. So you basically have a perimeter system that tells you where the fuck people are coming from. So you don't need anything up north. Just bring them all back down here.
Oh, Sherman on my mark, guys. Sherman on my mark.
Hang on, back it up and then angle it.
Dang, not a single person is attacking. I guess you guys are really fucking them up.
Tank, heads up, you're spotted by a sniper. I just got capped right by you. Just FYI, my man. Also, so command, you can also go up to garrisons and dismantle it by disable garrison. No.
Does Amy should have flanked this for-
Until the gears.
We have 6 out of 8.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
squad, could you guys start making your way into their back line and trying to scope out where their nodes are at? If we can get an early start on fucking with them, fucking with the nodes, we'll just put us in a better position late game. So they spawn up at that point here, where everybody's at, and just make your way down. I would assume it would be at their HQ, so that's where I would look first.
It looks like they're making a move on Drowned Fields.
Yeah, north,
George,
Drowned Fields.
George Outpost is hot.
Copy, redeploying.
Can we get a recon on that Artie? They're starting to fuck stuff in here.
George and Hal, please head to that. Please head to their HQs. Yeah, redeploy. Redeploy Drowned Fields. It's being contested. Oof. Oh boy. Oh boy. Up. Copy.
Is that Tiger still there?
Yeah.
I think so. Heads up, Gary's hot. Gary's red hot. So if you have a strafing run, you can put it right on that. Was red hot, you can deploy there. But it's a little deploys there. Ooh. You might strafing around like 5 people.
Garrison on D8 is red hot.
Yeah, it has a tank over it.
Tank, copy. We got a gun on it right now. There's a AT gun at Drowned Fields. It's facing the guy. We're gonna take him out. I'm so sorry. Fuck. Whoever this guy I killed in the squad, I'm sorry. He fucking... We kind of walked across each other. I was shooting at somebody in front of him. I'm gonna spawn back on it. Oh, losing Drowned Fields, guys. Heads up. airdrop supplies. Right there, Smith. Nice work. Sorry. They're right on the Gary there at ground field. There's somebody disabling it.
Find an enemy garrison on my G mark. Can we get a Tiger on bottom HQ, please?
Yes.
Thanks, Command.
Did it. Artemis, is that accurate, the enemy garrison?
Negative. Although we have lost two garrisons up there, and no recon.
Well, I destroyed one.
Copy.
Tank team is defending. Command, when you get a chance, can you destroy the garrison at B3? Thank you.
In what three?
B3. Yeah, we have to.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
Like there's a guy on it. Yeah, they're destroying.
There's an enemy tank coming in from F6.
behind Drench. Fuck, oh, sorry. From the west. Sorry, west, sorry. They're coming from west now.
Sherman, pushing to the objective. I put a pin on it, but it's on the move.
I need someone else to get on defense. We only have basically no one. Actually, we have NNO. They just did a bombing run on defense.
We were defending, we got fucked up.
I'm gonna say yes one more squad until we get a carry down.
If I need to get one more squad.
Bombing run incoming, drowning fields. Oh, I'm gonna kill two teammates, rip. Oh, phew, they died. Side of drowning.
Yeah. Command, can we go to Tiger down south?
Yeah.
Command, can we get another tank down south?
Yeah.
Can I get another squad? I could use some help.
They just took the garrison north of Flooded House.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm gonna start to break up you.
They've got a light tank coming in for Flooded House.
There's a guy camping our top headquarters. I see your ping, Gary. I'll throw it in a minute. Thank you.
supply truck moving west.
There's an enemy tank coming down the main road to the objective.
November squad.
Can you mark him? Yeah, I just marked it. That's probably where he'll end up being in a second. He's driving on the road right now.
Garria. I actually got a lot by you. Yeah, be on the lookout bar, there's tons.
Take out that garrison.
Command, can we get another tiger in the bottom spawn?
Sure.
Alright, we got
40 seconds.
We'll wait.
Can anyone mark that berry? Okay.
Garrison. Yeah, done everybody. Very fucking nice.
I'm fucking hard, bro.
Absolutely bricked up.
Enemy tank on G mark. I think there's an enemy area at 325.
Yep.
I believe there's an enemy airhead on my on where I'm at right now. There. On my location right now, there's an airhead and the entire team spawned.
Ow. Enemy tank is stuck on the point. Idiots. I think he's. I don't know. He might be moving.
I think I'm gonna do a supply drop on Drowned Fields and then I'll get to yours.
Don't spawn on the garrison in the corner of D7 because there's a tank watching it and he's just spraying into the bushes.
Supply truck, Fox 5 stationary, drivers out.
Good job.
A Gulf squad, most likely you are just north of their spawn point.
Yeah, I'm right next to a bunch of enemies spawning in, but the artillery is lining around me and there's enemies all over the place.
Roger.
Do we have a tank mark on E8? Anyone see him? Hey, house squad, do you see a tank over there?
I think I just tagged a half charge.
Item garrison marker accurate, Gulf 7, I think.
Yeah, true. There's one behind you guys.
Is that tank marked accurate?
Down. Can I get rid of this already?
There's only a few people held up in a building on WN7, so it shouldn't be too hard to take if people are headed that way. Where's the tank at? It's one of the from what my squad mate told me, it's just on WN7, and then there's a few people held up in a building.
they don't know and do anything else than shoot. I was in their team. They suck.
Damn.
Recon up.
Commander, can you send supplies? My supply marker?
Yeah, let me look for it. I don't see it so far. Oh, there it is. Yeah.
There's a tank that just rolled into WN7.
Enemy guys have dismantled.
Great. Hurry up! We have at least one team in Drowned House.
Yep, that's us.
No, no, enemy team.
Okay.
They're inside the house, be careful.
They're on artillery.
They bring a truck. I don't know if it's a supply truck or maybe a infiltrated truck.
Kill RD in the server, right?
Yep.
Bomb the point.
I don't have enough for that. But I'm gonna kill their RD right now.
I think they are cheating, huh?
Do they have more arty than just middle spawn?
No.
Garrison behind y'all at WN7 is hot as fuck, and someone might need to clear it. Siri, Yax is right next to it. He can
it gets locked out within 100 meters, red zone garrisons. Enemy bombing run on ground. I'm gonna start pushing ground, which is good for us.
Yeah, it's within 15 before they get fucking red, dude. It's really close. Not 100.
No, it's within 100 in red zone. It's within 15 in blue zone.
Can we get a tiger down south again?
Yeah, they're starting to cap drowning. But yeah, I'll get you.
Don't worry, we're defending. Give it time.
We're capturing.
Hey, on WN7 in the tower building, there's an MG in the top looking out the windows on the biggest building on the objective.
A tiger bottom, you said?
Tiger bottom.
Alright, this is now a cap, boys. You guys need to just keep sure you're capping that way. We're losing, well, contested.
I threw a reinforce.
Nice, nice, nice.
Yeah. I think they're coming mostly from the south.
They're killing people through the walls.
Ah, yeah.
Recon's up.
Can we get any type of airhead or something on W7? It's pretty much all I'm looking at this stage. We've got 4 minutes. 4.5.
I don't have enough money. Alright, I'll throw an airhead.
Can somebody destroy that tank next to WN7?
I tried, but it's out in the field. I have an anti-tank in my crew, but we can't reach it.
I think it just got destroyed.
Holy fuck, I've been begging, dude. That guy has, like, been fucking... Thank you, whoever did that. Holy shit.
Boys, we're about to lose, but we can win.
We're gonna win this.
He's right behind on the cap. He's done.
good, thank
you. I have an airhead up since we can't deploy there.
And then I got killed. Oh, good. Yeah, no. Push in on it, guys. Keep going. They're in the house. Get to the doors. Throw your grenades. Don't go in until your grenades go off.
In that destroyed building right next to the, where the squad lead A's at, there's a dude sitting in that broken down little house.
Yeah.
It's in that building down by the walls. From the outside, and you'll be capping.
And there's a guy.
Tank marker accurate.
Be careful, commander. You have the garrison in front of you.
I'm heading towards the airhead. Yeah, I see it. The gig. There's like three right there.
Yeah.
We can win the cap war. We can win it.
We're losing the cap war. They pushed in and killed all of us. They're garrying very far out of Wind 7, man. Swing north, push from the north. Swing.
GG, good try.
In the three-story house, guys. They're all in that three-story house.
Yeah, we're trying, man. Can't get a guy in there because they got another.
Don't have enough time.
Yeah, it's already too late.
Oh, boo.
Yeah, we're done. GG, boys.
GG.
Boo.
We tried our best. I want to think so.
That tank, dude, man, I'm not kidding you guys. I should have had my mic on. It was charging, and fuck. That fucking tank was just mowing people down. Oh, there was one that was south, man, and it was like I was laying in front of it, and I could just hear people dropping around me, and I'm like pinging it like, fuck! I'm coming, Elizabeth!
All I gotta say is love spot.
Hey, we made a great comeback. Y'all did nice.
Thanks, Command. You did a good job.